two, one, rush!
K9 Crusaders, third place entering the match, trying to hold on to that. K-Man Robotics, the first time we played this, was our number 8 seed. They're currently ranked 17th. The Lugnuts have fallen from 4th to 10th. Mechanics of Mayhem, currently in 6th. This will determine, this is their last chance to make a good impression. We've got one yellow toad out onto the step, another one staged in 37-12. The Robocats picking up a third yellow toad. Perhaps we'll have some cooperation here. Duct Tape Warriors have a recycling container looking for their human player to add litter into it. Now, litter in the recycling container, if the recycling container is scored, adds 6 points. 37-12 now moving forward with that yellow tote. Under 80 seconds to play, currently 4-0 in favor of the Blue Alliance. 49-80 coming over to their human player. Through the feeder comes another yellow tote on the red side. 37-12, Spiritual has stopped moving with the yellow tote. Possibly waiting for 38-76 to get out of the way. Maybe having a problem with their drive control. Forty-five seconds left in the match, 4-2. Average scores in the 30s would help these teams move up. Fortian 80 still working with that yellow container at the drive station, feeder station. Now they add a gray tote to the stack. A quick throw, right as time it goes over. We had a late noodle introduction. That'll probably be a G33 over there on the blue line. 10 seconds left in our match. Fortian 80 trying to score that recycling container, ends up pushing the stack out of scoring position. Be back with your final score in just a moment. In that match, we had a G33 penalty for introduction of litter in the last 20 seconds. Called against the Blue Alliance. Remember, going into the match, 49-80 was our number 3 seed. 32-20 was our 6 seed. 38-76 was our 10 seed. Let's see where they are now. Your final score, Red Alliance 2, Blue Alliance 7. 49-80 retains third position, 32-20 moves up to fifth, and 38-76 moves up to ninth, based on that result.